nothing I can do for him now.
We're gearing up. Word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey!
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains, but they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
Farmers? Shit. These are trained guerrilla fighters. It looks like they drove the Soviets out of here.
Might be a good sign. If they're protecting something hidden in the...
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
Roger.
Hold on. Something's up.
More of them arriving.
Until we get someone out here to shut that power off, I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
Haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the convoy established in the prison. We're on our own.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Not for me to say. It took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing the man wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake.
Prioritize the live rounds and keep them separate from the rations. Got a feeling we'll want those in easy reach.
Yes, sir. Shit. Most of these rations were burned in the blast. I think this one's a loss.
We should set traps around the perimeter.
see anything out by the fences?
Nothing. But we didn't see the first ambush until they were already inside. They knew the layout of this place. Shit. This was supposed to be a routine op.
The path is never easy. The Trinity expects us to walk it all the same.
I know I've...
Spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Oh, God. Please.
What do we do with him?
No. Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Yeah, it looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Let's do a sweep.
A way to destroy that tank.
Thank you.
getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Roth is determined.
Who are you, people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. Russian. Warning, maybe? Maybe I can find him. Ugh.
I hope you received my last tape in good time.
I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out. Trinity's after the source. I should find out what they know.
Get the radio tower repaired?
Not yet. I don't think any of the techs thought they'd be repairing a 50-year-old comm link.
Well, they better figure it out.
You just arrived in the valley, right?
Yeah, with the last supply drop. More coming, I've heard.
A lot of boots on the ground.
Heads up! Incoming!
Sweet.
Just you and me!